Tchaikovsky.
Goes for the volley.
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Farfan. Mendes. It's a turnover in play. Throw in here. Hassanen. On to Müller. Throw in now. Johansson. Müller. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Galic. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Larsen. Play on, says the referee. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? It's Malouda. Now he's got the ball back. Now he's lost the ball. Blaszczykowski. Hassanen. Haku. That's good support play from his teammates. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Cleverly done with that technique. Anderson, one back very quickly. And here's Malouda. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Now that's a throw. Farfan. Quick break, and here's the shot, and they managed to score here.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Alic. That nicely with a dink upfield. Shots on here. Oh, that sipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Mendes. Now a throw in. Here's Malouda. Colchester in possession. It's Anderson. Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for